the robot A.R.P. controller, the portable automatic calling out device, the perfect multi-min parvo. It's plugged into the electric mains and gives warning to all the defense services, besides sounding the sirens, switching off street lighting, and putting lights on in shelters all in 10 seconds. An air raid warning is received at area headquarters and passed to the controller. No clanging a big bell and shouting oh yes, but the simplest manipulation of a lever on the transmitting panel and everything and everybody jumps to it. The wardens are warned and sirens sounded. And in a few seconds, all the services are on their way to action posts. Firemen don't always want to go to blazes, but, oh well, there he goes again. And just when he is queuing a cute cannon. Enough to drive a fellow up the pole. Oh, sorry, down the pole. And off they go to do their bit like the grand chaps they are. Other squads have also been warned, and before you can say any lorry or any bus, they're all aboard and picking up their instructions. Every second saved might mean a life. Roof spotters, too, come into the orbit of the new automatic system. After they've telephoned that danger is imminent, a special spotter's button gives warning, and the workers leave their machines to take cover. Another of the automatic signals calls up the nurses and their ambulances. In much less time than it takes to tell, the whole of the A.R.P. services are going to it.